know that our new $100 note is in circulation. You may know that today we just started selling uncut sheets of that new $100 note. And just in the last few hours, there have been over $300,000 in sales for those sheets. So there is demand. It's great to see there is demand still for collecting these great works of art. Today will be the first time I ever sign an uncut sheet, so I don't know who that first person is, but you are very lucky. And I'm, again, very proud to be part of that. Making American history is what I call it. We are making American history every day. And for those of you who don't know, this the next gen $100 note is the last denomination of that particular family of notes. We're working on the future generation of currency. So that is my other job, is I'm the chair of the Advanced Counterfeit Deterrence Steering Committee. So I, as the chair, I oversee the collaborative effort of designing future currency and all the security features that are incorporated into that. And that all goes to the Secretary of the Treasury for final decision. So I'm very proud again to be part of that process.